Hey guys, welcome back to Uncharted the Lost Legacy. We finally made it into... I don't remember the name of this place, but we're in the middle of where the final stand occurred in this last battle. And we're just gonna check out this guy. He's like a flag bearer of some kind. Can I take a photo of the poor guy? God, poor thing, just look at him. Poor guy. I mean, he got speared by somebody at his feet. Oh, poor guys. Oh god, the reliefs here are a lot different than the previous ones. Ah, shit, there's treasure. Down here or up top? Yep. I'm sorry, now that I've got vibrating and sounds and a light flashing on my wrist, yeah, I now feel more compelled to collect the treasure. Anyway, palm leaf manuscript. Inside is the manuscript, or is the exterior the manuscript? I can't really tell. I don't know how they wrote back in these times. I don't even know what year we're in, to be honest. History-wise, not game-wise. Yo, can I interact? There we go. Oh no, you could have pushed through them.
Nadine,
oh.
Can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Poor guy.
Come on, old fella.
Graceful, delicate. Poor guy. Oh god. Oh god. And you too.
Excuse me.
Excuse me, just boots him out of the way. Oh gosh.
We must be getting close. Hopefully closer than these guys.
Well, yeah, unless they did reach it, but they weren't supposed to have reached it. Horn of Ganesh. Poor guy. Hi. Thank you for the light. I appreciate it. God, we're standing on people still.
This device looks familiar.
Let's hope it doesn't turn on the water in here.
Okay, we've got some sort of painting carvings all around. Okay, well, that's the Horn of Ganesh. And then I can't even see what that is. And I have no intention on jumping on it to see what it is. Let's just push. Oh my god.
Well, that's different.
Oh my god. The hell?
What is all this?
If I had a guess, I'd say it's some kind of lock mechanism to open that door.
These guys match the things
on
the wall.
Okay, on the left, we have Shiva gifting Parashurama the axe. And on the right, we have Parashurama chopping off Ganesha's tusk.
Yep.
Wait, with the axe?
Yeah.
The one that Shiva, Ganesha's father, gave to Parashurama?
Yeah.
It's messed up.
It is very messed up, yeah.
Come on, let's see about opening that door.
Well, wait, didn't Shiva cut off Ganesha's head?
Well, so how does all this work?
Prior to all this, though, wouldn't it?
Only one way to find out.
Ah, shit. Uh-huh.
Let's see what this does. Alright, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
Well, again, I got that, thanks. But... Oh! This whole thing! Oh my god. Well, I want you to go to the last position, actually.
Yep.
Well, that's what I want for a start. Because I... Excuse me, little pillar. I need him to be in the last position, although... I need Ganesh to be in the... Let's just do it this way. Tip him up.
I see what's happening.
Only once. Only once. Ah, shit.
Well, let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun.
Actually, that's not what I wanted. I wanted the other one to move. Oh, gosh. So let's put Ganesh back. Move Parashur Whatsamacaldy over. Well, I do know I'm only focusing on one, which is probably wrong, but... And then that.
Okay.
And then this. Although I don't know, the first one's probably gonna move, and I don't really know that I want the first one to move. Do I? I don't know. Let's just do it. That gets you lot in place. The tusk needs to move over one. Let's just focus on these guys now. So that's you. Oh shit, this is gonna take forever. Okay, no, you need to move. Oh my god, this is gonna be so hard. Because you two are next to each other, which freaking sucks. I might just add. Okay, let's just get you out of this line. Don't go all the way out. Oh, you're gonna go all the way over there. That's not what I wanted. None of this is what I wanted. Okay, well, that sucked. I will be here for quite some time, and I'm probably gonna end up fast forwarding the sequence. Oh boy. Okay, what do I wanna do? I want to do that. And I want to do that. And then that. And then. Oh, you want to go in the middle, do you? Oh, I can't get you to the middle. Sorry. You're kind of stuck now. I don't know how to get you to the middle. Actually, yes, I do. Excuse me, Nadine. These guys are all going back. And then you're going over. And then I can put them in the middle. Oh, except that's going to separate them. Oh, that's not going to work. Damn it. I've probably just screwed up everything I just tried to do. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Now they're together. How the hell do I separate them? Oh, that did not go well. Okay, well, you can go back. And then you can go back. Because then I can try and put him back. Get it to the middle. I don't know how to get it to the middle. That's all I need to do is get that stupid thing in the middle. Okay. When I did that and that, that went to the middle. Isn't this what I just did before? I think I'm just going around doing the exact same thing over and over again.
I've got an idea.
What? What?
Got any ideas?
You need to move the pieces so the shadows line up with the shapes on the mirror.
As if I didn't know that.
Shiva, X, and Parashurama.
I know.
Parashurama, Tusk, and Ganesh.
I mean, unless I've got the people around the wrong way, which is entirely possible, but I'm fairly certain my shadows aren't too far off. And that puts that back closer that way.
Figure out which piece goes in the middle, and then move the other pieces in the outer ring.
Alright, I'll give it a shot.
Oh, you don't go in the middle. Because you need to go... What? Who's the axe? Oh, you're the axe. Oh, you're the one who has to go in the middle. Okay, well, new plan. Get out of the way, Nadine. Jesus. I need you to go away. And then you to go across. I had them around the wrong way. Didn't even realize. And then I want you to go across. Okay. The horn needs to be one more over, but that's a problem for later. So that's that. Now I just need to work on getting this one in the middle, which is entirely possible. Do I need it in the middle? Oh no, let's try the middle. Oh, that's not going to get in the middle, though. That's going to get to the side. I don't know. Where's it need to go? Yeah, it does need to go in the middle. How does one get it in the I'm not sure. Maybe the middle should be my priority. So, why are you still an axe? I'm so confused. You were in the right place. So you need to be there.
The two center symbols on the mural are the X and the Tusk. So the piece in the middle should have elements of each.
I know that. I'm doubting that what I'm doing is correct. Thinking maybe. Yeah, because this isn't right. This guy can't be right. He must be one. Oh no, I know he's one over. Oh Jesus, I'm confusing myself utterly. I was so close and now I'm just mentally lost. I don't know what I'm doing. I completely screwed it up. Is that too close? Yes. And that should put it in the middle, which is what I thought I wanted, but now I'm not so sure. Now I'm starting to doubt that that's correct. Oh, it has to go back to the last slot. Okay. But isn't it part of the Tusk? It is. So then how can it be further away for that? I don't know. I don't know. In any case, this has to go backwards at least one. Oops, wrong button. Because that fits... Oh, there we go. That one's correct. Yay. One is right. I need the one closest to me to go one over. I think. So, I need you to go over. So that I can move him over one. No, shit! Why would you hit that one? You were closer to the other freaking one. Oh my god. You're lucky there was one next to it. Otherwise it would have royally screwed me over. Have some precision, game. If you're telling me that the one with the triangle is the closest one, that's the one I want to move. God. Anyway, you can go back now. I don't need you. Is that it? Yay!
I think that's it.
I solved it with little fuss.
Yeah, not any help from you whatsoever.
I know, right? She was not very helpful.
Salah and the tiger.
I must admit, Nadine is pretty useless along this journey. She's just like brawn, muscle.
Here we go.
Companionship.
Fingers
you ready?
Crossed.
Ooh, oh, shit.
Oh. What's supposed to happen?
Who knows?
Know.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun.
We've already established she's no fun. Do you get that back? Oh, no, you don't get that back. Oh my god, check out the cogs. They're so tiny.
Amazing. What the Shiva?
What the Shiva?
Exactly.
Oh, it's changed. The symbol's changed. Oh, shit.
Fraser?
Ross?
Fraser?
Ross?
Oh my god.
Oh no, no, it's okay. I think we're gonna be okay.
I don't think so.
Where the hell's the Tusk?
Can't you tell you're
an
angle?
I don't know, none of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
Is now the time to be reading it? Looking at it?
I think you're right.
Terrific.
Yeah, true. No, it's great.
Hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of
Halabadu.
And Shiva was the symbol of
Belong,
which was
the old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular
city?
It's a wonderful target
distraction
for the Persians.
Yeah, well, the actual the old capital, tusk was in the old capital. Oh my god!
So this whole city was a decoy.
Decoy, that's what I wanted.
To protect Balor.
And their treasure.
Wow.
I need to admit, the tusk was never
This is
here.
Genius.
At all.
Which is why the Persians then found it.
So where's Balor?
Right, oh shit.
Oh shit.
This is definitely not supposed to happen.
Nope.
It's coming loose.
Oh my god.
Go!
Oh my god. Shit. Oh shit.
Razor!
I'm not okay. I am definitely not okay. Oh my god. It spins. Holy shit. I'm fighting a losing battle here. Oh my god. Am I going up or around? Oh my god. This is terrifying. Nowhere. Oh my god.
Babe,
don't say that. Oh my god. Go. Oh my god. This is just like mate. Everything just turns to shit. Oh my god. You do not want to fall into that. It's probably shallow. Oh my god. And now, what, Asav just swoops in, thinking you've got the tusk?
How the hell are we still alive?
Raw talent. A little bit of luck. Hey. Nice work, partner.
Nice work.
Put it there.
Jesus.
What? Did you just miss?
I'm really embarrassed for you right now.
Oh, that's cute. Oh, boy.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but... wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
What happened?
There was.
What happened? Oh, no.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. The water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Must have.
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look,
Oh, D&M.
Sorry if I cut too close to the boat.
I like it. Always got this piece of hair in her face. I noticed it back in number 3.
You know, you two would have got on like a house on fire.
Except it was more like clay hair than this realistic hair.
He's also a really stubborn dickhead.
Oh, she just bit her lip. Aw, she's so cute. I've always liked Chloe.
You know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably
get out of here. Oh, shit.
Good point.
Oh, my God.
Follow me.
How are you getting out of here? Can't we just, like, fade to black? Do I really have to get us out of here? What the hell was that, Nadine?
The water is being channeled toward the gate, so let's follow the aqueduct.
Okay.
I'll be there.
I can follow aqueducts. In theory. We're going over. Okay, we're going over. Yep. Let's just follow active girl. Whoa, God. Just put your hand through her ankle, why don't you? I like how she's now going ahead. All the way I've had to go ahead, now all of a sudden she's the leader.
So they flooded the city to protect their secrets.
They did.
Think the soldiers knew they were being used as decoys.
Nope.
Honesty's not always the best policy.
No, I think the soldiers thought
you
it was here.
People behind you 100%. So you think Asav's keeping his men in the dark?
Absolutely.
Undoubtedly.
Oh shit! Damn, where?
But check out this watch. Took it from that old man in the city. Dumb bastard. Didn't give it up easily.
Right. You take left, I take right.
Ah!
What the?
This takes both of them.
Nice job.
Oh, gosh. Yep, totally. I'm totally helping you. I'm on it. Oh, we're not going that way. Are we going up?
Above you.
Hi, old buddy, old pal. I don't know how you can't see my hands. I mean, in your defense, I suppose you're not looking for my hands. Take my power back, thank you. Oh, that's right, I had the science pistol I never used. Yeah, well. Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. Not gonna notice that at all.
God damn it! We've got this!
Do we? I seem to see my sister in the crumbling. What the hell? Are you freaking kidding me? Oh shit! Oh god, mistakes are made. Mistakes are made. Oh my god. Holy crap. Get out of range. Holy shit.
Watch the tree!
What tree? I don't see a tree. Oh, that tree. Am I actually supposed to be taking some of these guys out? Or am I supposed to be hiding? They're about to kill my cover. Oh shit. Ow. So, what? So she doesn't go back behind cover when the grenade hit. That's not very smart. So, apparently I'm swinging this. Holy shit. Should I at least take out that gunman? I don't think I should.
I'm actually impressed.
What? With that stuff at shooting? Oh shit, there's more guys here. Hello? Can you not drop a tree on top of me? Can you not shoot me? I'd love to, but I'm about to die, so you're on your own, Nadine. I'm sorry. I'm getting there. Oh, there's another one. Oh god, there you go. Oh my god. No, no, let's just stay in here for a bit. Now let's go. Or sideways, that works too. Where are we going? Where are we going?
Come on, this way!
Okay. Well, you don't know it's gonna like bash you. Just like that. He killed my man. Shit. Oh my god. Whee! It is still freaking shooting. Are you kidding me?
Over here!
I don't know where you are. How the hell why are you over there and I'm over here? There is no justice in this world. Oh shit, I'm about to die. I thought something came over here, but it's just rock chipping. Oh my god. Oh my god! Where the hell's Nadine? No! No. Behind cover, would be nice. Just die, would you? Thank you. A bit of peace and quiet would be nice. Oh god, she's already taken off.
Let's go!
Going! There's a dude above you in case you missed it. Hope you take care of him by the time I get up there. Holy shit! Are you kidding me? Oh boy. Oh my god, need to heal.
You would pay for interfering. Don't make this hard.
Getting touchy, huh?
He is very touchy feeling. Wow, I'm not touchy now. Holy crap, where are you going, Nadine? Save me. Heal. Go. No time for weapons. I'm coming. Holy shit. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Glad to see him follow me down here.
You alright?
I think so.
Ow.
Oh, shit.
Well, there's treasure.
No idea. But at least we're not in the line of fire. Well, hopefully there's another way out.
Which pick up the treasure? Yes. What have we got here? It's a blade, a Khanjali curved dagger. I totally know what that is.